my way down to get some good armor. We'll see how good. Apparently it's stuck in here, and I had to get the power cells, all of them. I got all of them. There's the armor. So, let's open up the door.
It's two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby.
12:15.
Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Good. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Fifteen. look at that armor inside.
To figure that shit out.
Now let's see what we can do with this material.
Talk to the groundskeeper. Why do I have to talk to the groundskeeper? It's strange that it put me on that quest. Ancient technology, so I was by alloy. Leather. Projects a damage absorbing force field. Takes time to recharge when depleted. Huh. Oh.
Noise. White as bone.
That's not that dark.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Ready to try another?
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
The shackle. Now that I have my new armor. Let's see where that other shackle is. Thank you. board is located. After this flower, I think I'll stop. My son might wake up. He's tossing and turning, but it's pretty late. Almost.
Look out below!
Pretty sick.